people don't call on my birthday anymore. I guess I don't call people on their birthdays. Why should they call me?
It's weird aging, right?
Youth is wasted on the young.
I'd go further. I'd go, life is wasted on people.
Hey, Greenberg, what are you doing these days?
You know, I've been in New York, but right now I'm really trying to do nothing for a while.
That's brave at our age.
Dear Starbucks, in your attempt to manufacture culture out of fast food coffee, you have been surprisingly successful for the most part. The part that isn't covered by the most part sucks.
I'm impressed by you.
In what way?
You seem really fine doing nothing. You don't feel all the pressure to be successful. I mean, by other people's standards.
What do people say about me?
They think you don't make any efforts.
I'm making my brother's family a doghouse.
Can we take it slow? I just got out of a long relationship, and I don't want to go from just having sex to just having sex to just having sex.
Who's the third just having sex?
You, if we had sex. He seems vulnerable.
My dog is sick.
Survival rate is about 50-50.
This is stupid, but I can't catch it, right?
No, it's something only dogs can get.
I want to be doing nothing. I'm doing nothing deliberately.
You don't. You like me so much more than you think you do.
I don't understand what happened to me.
It's huge to finally embrace the life you never planned on.
Freaked out by you kids, because your parents were too perfect at parenting. All that baby Mozart and Dan Zane songs. You're all ADD and carpal tunnel. Hope I die before I end up meeting one of you in a job interview.